It might look like a teeny tiny fairway wood now, but back then, this thing was a monster. Obviously, the drivers were a big hit in 95. So much so that the name has stuck around for like 25 or 30 years. There aren't many driver names that stick around that long in golf.